All right. I see you top shotter with uniformality and all that shit.
Uniform what? Spell that shit.
Oh, well, I am an educated brother. So, S-U-C-K, my dick nigga. Fuck y'all. I already told you Tom and Jerry looking motherfuckers. I don't know shit about no robber.
Bitch, we know you was fucking there. Our homeboy shot you in your leg.
Fuck you, skinny motherfucker.
Chill, chill. 12th Street.
50 boys, motherfucker.
I'll get y'all little asses out of here before we gotta hang y'all by y'all raggedy-ass rat tails, motherfucker. Huh? Get the fuck on. Go back to the sandbox, little niggas. Fuck with some damn pussy.
Talk some sense into your friend, P, and with his dumb ass, you stupid motherfucker.
I got neighbors, my nigga.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, come on, want smoke?
I did hear that J-Mo put the hit on the Flannery kid.
That's the word?
Shit, I don't know them dudes like that.
Oh, shit.
But, you know, shit, I probably would have popped them myself, because, you know, I hate them soft-ass, light-skinned niggas.
I ain't been soft since I came out my mama pussy.
Right, look, the point is, niggas, put the fucking word.
I didn't know you guys had a secret menu. I'll try that Stone Burger, and I'll take a Coke, too.
Matter of fact, hey, let me get one of them Stone Burgers, too. Put some special sauce on my shit.
Hey, ditto. Feel me? Everything on mine. Holy shit.
Hey, yeah, because we lactose intolerant.
What the fuck we supposed to do? Give everybody a 50?
Because first, you got to cripple their business. Then you take over. As they're struggling for breath, nigga, you snap their fucking necks.
How the hell are we gonna do all that?
Don't be questioning shit, young blood. The mob been running these streets since y'all little niggas was in your daddy's nutsack trying to find a way to the promised land, you feel?
How'd it go in there, big dog?
Shit, slip and slide, you know how that go.
Thanks, baby. See you tomorrow.
Same place, different position. Yeah, she got ass for days, don't she?
Yeah, she got a whole bunch of other shit, too, nigga. Mm.
This is what I can tell you, nigga. All right. Yo, I is really fucking misleading, my nigga. I don't know what's going on over here. And second, homie, Lamar's gonna bring your ugly ass baby to you back in fucking pieces.
Fuck you, nigga.
That eyes like his death.
Slick, nigga.
Hey, man.
Slick?
Look, man.
That's what they call you now?
You know what it is.
What happened to PM?
New day, new game. You know what I'm saying? Had to reinvent myself. Right. Rebrand on these niggas. But you know good, niggas. What the fuck? Niggas got 40s and no cuffs. Bitch, this ain't Benny Gibbs. Better hit that shit from the neck. Motherfucker, I am not drinking after y'all niggas. I know y'all be eating pussy that smell like mop water. Come on now. Come on now. You too heavy with handed with this shit. Treat this like a lady. Like you got some damn class.
Nigga, I know what the fuck I'm doing.
I don't know if you do, Ma.
All right, this is what I'm gonna tell you. Hey, my bitch hit harder than you.
And look, homie, you gonna wish the shooter would have blew your fucking brains out, you lopsided.
Now, if we squashed this dumb shit and came together and pulled our resources, nigga, we'll be like the motherfucking Italian mob, man.
This ain't no fucking negotiation, nigga. We see our little sandbox boys around here again, it's gonna be war.
Then let's go to you, motherfucker. I ain't scared of y'all bitch-ass niggas. Matter of fact, I ain't moving nowhere no more. What's up?
What up, though?
I'm good.
Can you tell your boy Lionel Richie to take a hike?
Oh, sticks and stones, big dog. Sticks and stones.
Let this nigga know I be more stones than sticks. 5, 4. 3.
Muscle mouth, motherfucker. Now look, man. Going away for that long, man, you gotta understand. It makes shit tougher, brother. Now, if you wanna get back in good graces with Moe and your daughter, you gotta show them that every part of your being is devoted to them.
How the fuck I do that?
I don't know, nigga. Make a slow jam tape or some shit. You know, bitches love music.
Ma, you here? Good, man. Get the fuck away from this black ass nigga.
Nobody even knows where Terry and Meach live at, dog.
It's because they stay in a hole.
I want you to posse up and go search every single fucking street out there.
Me, nigga?
You straight, Mo?
Yo, we good, nigga. We good.
I know you're not taking this bum-ass nigga serious. Look at him. Let me handle this shit. Slick, you know this motherfucker?
I heard this nigga. Who ain't?
Good, because I'm breaking him off with you running pickups. Do that well, maybe we'll see about something else.
I promise you, you will not regret it.
12th Street, nigga.
Come on, nigga.
Yeah, you an old head who tougher than most. I see that. All the niggas would afford it by now. Not you.
Cut the good cop, bad cop shit, nigga. We ain't fucking friends.
Now see, that let me know you don't give a fuck about yourself. Get your ass up, let me show you something. Get the fuck up, nigga. I ain't stutter. Come on, nigga.
Alright, listen. All y'all motherfuckers need to put this shit down right now.
That old school time is up. And since you rolling with him, so is yours.
Man, I got a fucking gun too, homie.
We can both die here tonight.
Yo, the hook at 4 o'clock.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you out your rabbit ass mind? First you show up to my house unannounced, and then you just pop up at my daughter's school?
Why was Zoe so shook to see me, huh? What the fuck you been telling her?
Zoe didn't know you were out. So why the fuck would you just pop up at her school?
I'm her goddamn daddy. I don't need to make no motherfucking announcement.
You are not Zoe's father.
I said we go head up at me, Chad, Terry.
Ah, them piss-colored ass niggas, man. They already dead. I don't want to just hang them by their ragtails, man. I want to take them for everything they got once their pockets is full.
Shit, I'm always down to make some more paper.
That nigga's still institutionalized.
That motherfucker took my drink.
Fuck that nigga.
All you gotta do is just tell us where our shit is. And I'ma cut you loose straight up, no bullshit.
Straight up? I ain't telling you or this malnourished looking motherfucker.
Hey, shit, nigga. Didn't I say I got this? I got this. Damn, B.
Be a good boy, bitch.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Hey, get this dirty ass nigga some clothes, man.
Look, Zoe thought you was sick for the past 2 years, so she prayed for you every night.
Back y'all scary asses up. Y'all ain't finna do shit.
We just need to find our daughter.
You want me to find her? I'm hopping around like a fucking kangaroo.
But if this shit go wrong, Meech and Terry will be the only niggas with their water cut off.
What?
12th Street and Harper Ave, nigga. The stash is in the kitchen underneath the floorboards.
Now you know what's gonna happen if I find out you're lying, right?
Listen, I'm telling your happy ass the fucking truth. Now give me Zoe so we can get the fuck out of here.
You patched it up with Monique before, you can do that shit again. And then after you do that, me and you can cut off Meech and Terry's water for good. But you cut off a motherfucker's water, that's a wrap.
And you can't stop the rain. Can't stop the rain. When it starts to pour. Can't stop the rain.
This crazy motherfucker.
Fuck, man.